Hello friends, in our previous lecture we have started with how to create a GUI in Python. There we have seen how to generate a window, then how to write the label and also how to change the title. Now we will see how to create a button in GUI through Python. So the syntax is very simple. Again, this importing tkinter, and from tkinter import root is equal to tkinter dot tk. This will give you this line, and this line will give a window. This will give the title root dot t title is in bracket my world in double inverted comma. So the name of our window will be my world. Then W is equal to label L capital in bracket root comma text is equal to hello world comma world double inverted comma. So this will write a label in our window, and we have closed that this comma and this syntax with this line W dot pack in bracket bracket open bracket close. Now these two line, first two line is to import tkinter, because whatever the syntax or code we are going to write, its library is there in tkinter. Now we are going to create the button. So how to do that? So we are going to create three buttons in our window. The first name given as my button one. The syntax is equal to button V capital in bracket root comma text is equal to in double inverted comma save. So the name of the button will be save. Second is my button two, that is equal to button in bracket root comma text is equal to don't save in double inverted comma. So button will be created and its name will be don't save. Third is my button three, button will be created and its name will be cancel. So first button, this syntax is going to get closed through this dot pack. Double in bracket open bracket close. Second will be closed through this line, line number 11, and third will be closed, finish with this line. Let's run it and we will see the output. So you can see a window has been created. Its title is my world. Line number 4 you can see over here, my world. Then a hello world is written over there, label. Button, three buttons are created, save, don't save and cancel. So the syntax of button is button in bracket root comma text is equal to save. Whatever we are going to write over here, the same is going to appear on our window in the button column. So the syntax is name of the button, whatever XYZ we want to give, that is equal to this one. I hope you have understood how to create the button. Now let's move ahead. How to change this? Just we have run this program. Again, I'll show you. So here this small window is there. So can we change the geometry of this, or can we change the size of this? Yes, it is possible. That we are going to see right now. So here again we have imported the file. Import the file. Later on this line will create the window. After that root dot geometry in bracket double inverted comma 600. This is multiplication sign. Basically it is not the multiplication. We have to write small x. Then root dot title my window. So name of that window is my title. Later on we are going to create the window button. So btn, this time I have given the name btn, last time I had given the name my button as my button one. You can give any name XYZ, that is equal to button in bracket root comma text is equal to hit it. So the name written on the button is hit it, and its background color, bg means background color, will be in double inverted comma hash ff0000. So it is r, g and b. So what is r? It stands for red. G is green and B is blue. So I have right now I have written like 00 for green and 00 for blue. And what is R? R is for red. So btn dot packed. So this line syntax been packed or closed with this line. And root dot main loop in bracket, open bracket close. So this will close this line. This is to create the window, and this syntax will be getting closed over here. So let's run it. You can see over here, a window has been created. Name of the window is my window, as in syntax it is given. A geometry size is 600 by 400. Again, I'll repeat, root dot geometry 600. This is small x by 400. If I change C, you can see the changes over here. I will save it. Initially, I'll close this. Again, I'll run it. So the size has been increased. Now here a button has been created. The name is hit it. You can click over here. So this is acting like a button. Hit it, BG is red. Why? Because FF only we have given. So this is red. If I want to change, we can change it also. Suppose I will make red as 0. And I will hit it. Again, the color has been green. Suppose I want to change this color and I want it to make blue. So RGB. Now this time B will be FF. So this is blue. So likewise, if you want to change the size of the window, you can do that with root dot geometry. And if we want to give some background color, that is possible with the help of this. Or suppose want to write some different text. I don't want hit it. I want click to be written over here. So that is possible. So click will be, click is written on that. So you can change the background color. You can change also this one, what you call, whatever you want to write over here, that is also possible to change. I hope you have understood this. So in this video, we have seen how to create a single button we can create, and how to create multiple buttons also. Later on, we have seen how to change the geometry of our window and how to write different text in the button, and also how to change the background color of the button. I hope you might have understood this. Thank you so much.